two new cases of the coronavirus disease Idonde recorded from the Federal Medical Center inside Idi-Aba, inside Abeokuta. The suspected case they managed for the accident and emergency complex for the center within last week. Two of the patients been test positive, while one are negative, and one of the patients with test positive, a pregnant woman, will come die on Friday. The second patient, a young man, will then transfer to one isolate center for the state, and he is clinically stable.